woke up, the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up, go call a tow truck. All that talking out your neck might just get your throat cut. This a Mack truck.
Listen, I know what y'all thinking. Anaia, wasn't you just in the same clothes? You look this exact same like in the last video. And child, I know. Let me tell you why. So, I'm just recording on the same day. And, you know, I'm just recording on the same day. So, you know, I added this to spice it up a bit. Spice up the look. What's up, Annihilation, and welcome back to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you like my intro, you should really follow my intro page. I'm gonna put it right there on the screen. React and rate my old Snapchat photos. Like, it's let me tell you, I'm just very corny. This is gonna be exposing myself, and y'all welcome because I'm exposing myself for y'all own entertainment. And we're gonna rate. I'm gonna rate this one. Oh, why do I look like that? Why my nose is so big? Why? I don't know. I remember I was really proud of this picture too. I'm gonna rate this like a 6 because I know I could have done better than that. Like what? Like what is this? Like, girl, I could have done much better than that. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna rate this one a 0 because I don't know what I was doing or why I was trying to do that little pucker face look. I don't know what I was doing, child, but it wasn't it. So I'm gonna rate this one at 0 because I don't like the way my face looking and my lips look dry. Like why my lips look so dry? Need some chapstick. We gonna rate this a 0. Babe, wait, people, no wonder people are sleeping on you. People are hibernating on you. Oh my god, it's really my face for me. Like, I really thought, I remember this day too, because I had got my braids did, and I put like all that in a bag of pecans. But some baby, this is not it. So, but I love the confidence though. We love to see it. I love the confidence. So we're gonna rate this a 5.5 because I love the confidence, but I don't like the video. It just looks so. Okay, let me tell you. One of the things I don't like about this picture, why my skin look like that? My skin looks very ugly. Number 2, why I got Mickey Mouse in the background? Number 3, why my face wanted? I used to do that a lot too. I don't know why my face going like that, but my eyebrows are annoying, so. I don't know, it's not working for me. So we're gonna give this a 4 because of my skin, like it's a no. Okay, so first of all, one thing I noticed about this video, I mean about this picture, my eyebrows, gonna love it. They don't look good right now with my eyebrows, but this tongue thing that I got going on, that ain't cute. It was never cute. So the eyebrows is giving me life, but the tongue is not it. So I'm gonna say maybe, I'm gonna give it a 6.5. I know. But it's not super ugly, but it's not super cute. The tongue, this is another picture. Okay, I remember taking this picture too, because I really thought I was all back in the back. I really thought I was all that in the back of walnuts, okay? And it's because I had these little 2 braided buns in my head. It was actually really cute on me, but this picture just was not it. Again, with the... what? But Again, the eyebrows, gotta love them. Okay, this angle, I look like I'm a Facebook mom. Like, I look like I'm a mom on Facebook. I look like I'm a mom on Facebook with this angle, though. So it's like, five, because I don't know. Okay, so this one's actually kind of cute. Again, actually, my eyebrows sit religiously back in the sixth grade, baby. That's when this picture was taken. And it's actually pretty cute for what a sixth grader could take. That actually look like me. That look like me now. It's pretty cute. I'm gonna give this like a 7.5 because it's actually pretty cute. Okay, this is a lot of things wrong with this. That's how my eyebrows look now. Are gonna roast me right now. I don't like this picture because number one, I don't like the way it's supposed to look on me. Number two, I don't like the lips I'm doing. Cause I remember I was to the stage where I wouldn't do complete duck lips like this. You know, it'll be like it'll be like that. And I remember taking this, I was at my auntie house, her apartment she was at. And 3. Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna rate it a 3. Alright. Cause it's just not it. Ooh, okay, so this is like on the summer going to 6 and I like my eyebrows, but I don't like this angle. Like, why was I looking like this? It's the lips. I don't know, I just don't care for it. Like, it's something crazy about this picture. It's just, I don't really care for it. So we're gonna call it, we're gonna rate it a 6. This is so ugly. Oh, okay, we're not, I'm gonna rate this. I'm gonna read a 3 because I just don't like the way, I don't like the angle, I don't like my face, I don't like the filter I got on. It's just everything about this is just not it. Like, I just don't like 3D. I don't know what my hair got going on. It looks like it's old and it's really taken out. My edges is not laid or splayed. My braids is bending. So we're just, this is like one of my first Snapchats. And my face look big, like my nose and stuff. My nose, it looks big. You know, I don't know why, but that bothers me. So this is my face, and I don't like this filter. Cause it made my lips look ashy. Like, everything about me just looks so ashy. Like, why do I look like this? Yeah. I got a headband on with a mohawk. Doing a little peace sign. With Snapchat with your glasses on. Like, girls. But no cap though, Snapchat was not working when I first got Snapchat. Cause I think that's when like social media just started coming out when I was born. And so it's still kind of old. And Snapchat low key was not working with my glasses. So this was actually pretty a little whoop de whoop. It made me go whoop de whoop de whoop de whoop. Because Snapchat really wasn't working with your glasses. Like, I'm not even gonna, oh my God. Oh yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is zero. A zero. Let me go down the list and tell y'all why this is zero. 1. My lips. Why are my lips so ashy? It's really the lips for me. My lips are just so ashy. 1. Number 2. It's the nose. Why are nose so big? Number 3. Glasses, like I said, black glasses are not cute on me, and that's really the only thing I don't like about it, because it just look like Mario. My nose made me look like Mario, and then my lips ashy. Like, where is chapstick when I needed it? And I went through a whole lip gloss phase when I was little, so where was my lip gloss at? Why didn't I apply it? All for today's video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and of me basically just exposing myself for other people's entertainment and laughs. Sadness. Anyways, bye. XOXO, love you.
This a Mack truck, not a black truck. When we move, tell them back up. Click, click, clack.